In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to download and install GRASSGIS. So to do that, open your browser and open a new tab. Search for GRASSGIS. Click enter. So open this first page, the home page of GRASSGIS. Click on it. Then it will open this page. Two ways. You can click on this drop down under download and you will see the download options for different operating system, or alternatively you can scroll down and come to this download. Click on the download. It will open another page like this. Then scroll down, you can see GRASSGIS for Linux, GRASSGIS for Windows, and GRASSGIS for Mac. I am using Windows operating system, so I will click on this download icon for GRASSGIS for Windows. So when you click on it, it will open another page like this, which is GRASSGIS for Windows. So you can see the standalone installer. You can see the current version, which is 8.4, and you can also see the previous versions here, older versions, if you want older versions. So we are going for the current versions, which is this one. So click on this icon, which is download icon. So the download has started. The download is complete. So if I open here and go to my download, this is it, WinGRASS 8.4. It is time now to install it. To install it, double click the installer, click on run, click on yes, click next. Click next. You can change your destination here, but I would like it to be in my local disk. Click next. Click install. So it will take some time to install the software. So there is a notification here. The installer will download the Microsoft Visual C++. Click on OK. So it will connect and download the Microsoft C++. The download is ongoing. Setup was completed successfully. So click next. You can see we have installed it. Click on finish. So let's go to our desktop. This is the shortcut for the GRASSGIS on the desktop. Double click to launch it. Launching it for the first time, it takes some few minutes. Okay, doesn't take much time. So this is the interface of GRASSGIS. So in the subsequent tutorial, I'll be taking you through on how to use this GRASSGIS to run some analysis. So in essence, this is how to download and install GRASSGIS for Windows. Thank you for watching.